Embryo number 10 by Untouchable, out of Baronessa by Balou de Rouet and Weinranke by Weinberg. The sire is the marvelous Untouchable, who had a very impressive international career with Daniel Deusser. Inbreeding is one of the upcoming stallions of the moment, with some remarkable offspring such as Untouched, Oranas M&M, Carona and Baltazar. So he believed that it's just a matter of time before we're going to see Untouchable at the top of the breeding rankings. Going to the dam line, we see that the first dam, Baroness, is the dam of the very promising stallion, Comilfort Plus 7, who is already performing at 1.45 m level under the saddle of Christian Almond. But Baroness is also the dam of Kobalu, another young talent who's doing great at 1.45 m level with Anne-Philippe Weichert. And let's not forget to mention Elise Springpower, the Grand Prix horse of Johnny Pals, who's also out of this remarkable dam line.